dragon. I hear you're pretty tough. I bet my cousin Gluck you wouldn't be able to make it through the Badlands without getting singed.
Is being overrun by lava lizards. Can you get rid of them before they eat my little buddies? I'll lower the bridge for you so you can get over there. Grasshopper, take this shiny, thing we found to aid your journey. Uh-oh, it looks like more lizard eggs are dropping down. Are you ready for another challenge? For helping us again, Spyro. You deserve another shiny thing. I was going to use it as a nightlight. Thank you.
Dad. Those pesky lava toads have stolen all my friends' bones. If you help me put them back together again, it'd sure be more fun. Excellent. You made it through the Badlands. I knew I'd win that bet. My cousin Gronk is a fool to bet against a dragon. Take this talisman for helping me out. Spyro, now I can put my friend back together. Please take this as a token of my appreciation. A fairy left it with me a little while ago. Thank you.
Spyro, the Ice Wizards have imprisoned our leader, Shaman Tuck. Can you help us rescue him? It is urgent. He has our tickets to tonight's hockey game in Colossus Valley.
If you get on the catapult, we'll help you across the chasm.
This wall up ahead.
Spyro, I could arrange for you to cross this bridge for a small fee. Thank you, Spyro. Now I can buy that condo in Hurricos I've been wanting for so long. Go ahead across the bridge.
infested with creepy dracolets. If you could fly, you might be able to help us get rid of them.
Snow leopard. I was busy fishing, and when I turned around, he was gone. I hope George didn't get eaten by the dracolets. George, I'm so glad he's safe. I'll be sure to pay more attention to him from now on. All I have with me is this round, shiny thing I caught while I was fishing. You can have it if you like. Thank you.
have saved us all from a grisly fate. Please accept this orb as a small token of our thanks.
Those guys could have got me out of here without rolling a 2-ton snowball onto my head. Here, take this crystal. I traded some hockey tickets for it.
Oh,